Alright everyone, this is Fernando here live from Dallas for a special visit for anyone who has visited Dallas, especially downtown. You've probably seen this, but if you haven't, well, check this out. It might take a while if you want to know exactly where this is, but it's a very solemn place. Somewhere in fact, where right now, even today, July 7th on a weekday, there's still a large number of people. So what I'm talking about is this. It's the actual location for JFK that is unfortunate demise right there. This is Dealey, Plaza. You can see the famous Dallas skyscrapers in the background. That X is the exact spot where JFK was assassinated back in 1963. Still there to this day, like the street where it looks like. If you want to visit this location, it's practically downtown. Him holding onto his neck, and then the next shot was the unfortunate headshot going right into the eyes. I was gonna take one of these back on this run out. This was the actual place, right? So one shot there. Second one there, and then kind of see from over here, six-story window. But otherwise, let's go over here. This is the infamous grassy road where, oh yeah, they have a thing here where everyone believes in the conspiracy states that somewhere up here was the other shooter. it's really humid. You can see my camera popping up. Let me see if I can clear it. A little better. Not much. So somewhere up here was the infamous grassy knoll. I have seen several documentaries and of course the Oliver Stone film, all of them talking about their own opinions. So if we are to believe that there was another shooter up here, then you can see from down there that the person would have had a perfect vantage point from up here. Grassy knoll, though, I wonder if they're referring to this area or the actual columns. By the way, quick little trivia. That building, colloquially known as the Asher Corn Building, something like that. Purposely made like corn stacked up and bills stacked up. I've never been on that one before. That tower. But yeah, there it is. The infamous JFK. Wasn't it in history stated in several history channels that make this quick video for everyone, that way you can see for yourselves. So somewhere up here may have been history, and of course somewhere over here was the infamous assassination. Pretty sad. And then over there, I'm going to visit in a little bit, I believe that's the memorial. That one or that one. Oh, it's hot out here today. If you are out here, I would highly recommend you get wear a hat. You can be texting along the line. You're looking at about maybe 5K assassination in the grassy knoll area. Alright everyone, hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to do some more videos around this area too. I shall talk to you all soon. Take care.